Creating step-by-step guides for your documentation and support materials can take forever. Hi, I'm Erin from TechSmith, and today I'm going to show you an easier way. Screenshots are a great way to show someone how to do something simple. But what if you need to show a multi-step process, like generating a report from a dashboard? You could take multiple screenshots zoomed in on each element of the process, then add a shape, add the number, and then repeat the process over and over for each step, trying to match what you just did every time. Or you could just use Snagit's step tool. The step tool is a simple, clean, and easy way to show a series of steps. Plus, instead of using multiple screenshots, you use just one. Before we get started, if you don't already have Snagit, there's a link in the description below for a free trial. So how does it work? Just open Snagit and take a screenshot of what you need to show and select the step tool. Then click on your screenshot to show each of the steps and
whoop, there it is.
The step tool does all the work. If you want to get really crazy with it, you can even customize the little step icons. Select the tool properties and go wild. Numbers aren't your thing? Use letters instead. Red's not your favorite color? You can change that too. Don't care for circles? Use the teardrops. Change the sizes, adjust the opacity. You can even change where the drop shadow appears.
Pretty cool, huh?
Oh, and to start the steps over, just click that handy refresh button. So there you have it. Now you can show a multi-step process with ease for user documentation, customer support materials, and more. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.